My name is Jonathan Guzman Carmona. I'm going to be giving during this presentation an overview of my research assignment. I'm going to start with an introduction. I'm going to introduce a couple of terms. After that, I'll try to formally define the problem. As we can see, extending the Java language with generators can be seen as a program transformation problem. So I'll explain what the program transformation is. I'll explain a couple of example systems. After that, I'll explain a couple of existing attempts to for the generator construct to the Java programming language. During my literature research, I found some iterator enhancements, so I'll give an explanation of that as well. Finally, I'll explain the proposal for the solution to extend Java programming language with the generator. And yeah, then I'll give a summary of what I've been presenting. At the end of the presentation, I'll give the opportunity to ask questions, of course. And the slide. So I have explained that we want to extend the Java language with generators. It can be handled as a program transformation problem. I have explained what program transformation is, some techniques, some example systems. I have given an example of iterator enhancements. And I have explained some existing attempts for Java. And yeah, at the end I have explained a proposal for a solution. And yeah, this concludes my presentation.
I'm a computer science student at this university, specializing in software engineering. Today I'm going to present my thesis work. The title of my presentation, of my thesis, is Extending the Java Programming Language with Generators. So we wanted to extend the Java programming language with a new feature. What precisely generators are, I'll come back to that later. But first let me give you an overview of the presentation. I'll start with an introduction. I clearly define the problem statement. Then I present some existing solutions. I'll present our implemented solution. I proceed with an evaluation. Then a generalized solution proposal. I conclude this presentation with a summary and then some concluding remarks.
Goed, dames en heren. Wij als commissie hebben ons beraden over de geleverde prestatie en hebben daar een conclusie aan verbonden. Nou, laten we beginnen gewoon met het nieuws. We hebben een 8 gemaakt, dus sowieso van harte gefeliciteerd. Ik zal er nog iets over vertellen. Wat spelen er allebei en allemaal een rol bij? Mooi stukje engineering, een mooi stukje werk opgelegd, is technisch gebouwd. Dat is zorgvuldig geëvalueerd. Je hebt van tevoren daar heldere requirements voor opgesteld, R1 tot en met R8 geloof ik. En nou op het einde netjes teruggekomen, dus dat zien we graag zo. Daarmee is deze sessie afgelopen. Dank voor de aanwezigheid.